you're okay.
I don't know what I am.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Are you all right? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Just give me a little time.
much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered. You hold them off.
There's twice as many of them.
You've got time to complain. Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
all right? Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.